The future looks bright. Well, the kids are